teach more drunk driving.
We better not go in there.
Indeed. If we went in there, where would we come out?
Yeah, please answer your question.
Some exciting coming attractions from Paramount.
What is this place?
I brought you here to bury Alan's cat.
Daddy, is church all right?
Why, Judd?
I have no reason.
I dreamed he got hit by a car and you and Mr. Crandall buried him in the pet cemetery.
What did we do tonight, Judd?
What we did, Lois, was a secret.
May the Lord bless you and keep you.
Has anyone ever buried a person up there?
May the Lord make his face to shine upon you.
You're thinking thoughts best not thought of.
Daddy's gonna do something really bad.
You're thinking of putting him up there. Don't deny the thought hadn't crossed your mind.
Come back to me, Gage. Come back to us.
Paramount Pictures presents Stephen King's all-time best-selling tale of horror. Pet Cemetery.
Psycho sees Santa's workshop, and only Lee Majors can stop them. In The Night the Reindeer Die, be here.
You can't show that commercial. That thing looked like the Manson Family Christmas special.
I think I'm way off base.
Yes, you're a tad off base, sir.
Frank Cross is more than the youngest network president in television history.
Call security, have them change his locks, and toss him out of the building.
Oh, he's fired? It's Christmas.
Thank you. Call accounting. Stop his bonus. Oh, watch out.
He's a thoughtful boss.
Thanks, boys. Get the nurse.
A generous brother.
What did he give you last year?
I don't remember.
A shower curtain. Ma'am, I think you dropped something here.
And a true humanitarian.
I can't get the antlers glued onto this little guy. We tried crazy glue.
Have you tried staples?
But his life is about to change.
Woo-wee! That was a good one.
You are going to be visited by three ghosts tomorrow at noon.
God, tomorrow's bad for me, Lou. As a matter of fact, the whole rest of the week is a wash-up.
Anyone who thinks he hates Christmas is wrong.
Go back to Jersey, you moron!
It's ghosts he hates.
I love that bit!
Christmas present.
Bill Murray. Karen Allen.
It sounded like you'd seen a ghost.
A ghost?
John Forsythe. Bobcat Goldthwait.
Hey! You'd rather see me, or is this a shotgun in your pocket? You know this one?
Everybody knows this one. Let's go now.
Yeah, does everybody know this one?
Carol Kane. Robert Mitchum.
I really care.
David Johansen.
Oh, I'm having nowhere to stay.
See Bill Murray get Scrooged.
Hey, back off, big man. That may work with the chicks, but not with me.
Presentation.